It's an interesting question. What is the largest number that divides 967 and 1767, leaving remainders of 71 and 103 respectively? So 967 is divided by this number, you get a remainder of 71. 1767 is divided by this number, the remainder is a different number, which is 103. The only thing that's common is there's one single number that is dividing both these things. Let's say that number is x. So when 967 is divided by x, the remainder is equal to 71. So if we subtract 71 from 967, the resultant value will be divisible by x. 967 minus 71, 896 is divisible by x. Let's call this as inference 1. Let's move to the second part. 1767 divided by x, the remainder is 103. So we subtract 103 from 1767, which is 1664, will be divisible by x. This is inference number 2. So x divides 896, x divides 1664, x is a factor of 1664 and 896, or x is a common factor of 896 and 1664. X is the largest such number we are interested in. So x is nothing but the HCF of 896 and 1664. We'll apply Euclid's division lemma now to find this. This is a process, we have done it over and over again. Let's quickly run through it. We're going to be applying the lemma on 1664 with 896 as the divisor. So 1664, step 1, is equal to 896 into 1 plus a remainder exists, which is equal to 768. The remainder is non-zero, so let's apply it recursively. This time on 896 with 768 as a divisor. 768 will divide it once and leave a remainder. That remainder is equal to 128. Remainder is non-zero, so apply it recursively. This time on 768 with 128 as a divisor. 120 into 6 is 720. 8 into 6 is 48. 720 plus 48 is 768. So it divides it exactly in 6 times it divides it. The remainder is 0 in this case. The remainder is 0. The divisor of this step is our HCF. So the HCF of these two numbers, 896 and 1664, is equal to 128. The HCF of these two numbers, we said, is the value of x which we are looking for. So the largest number that divides 967 and 1767, leaving remainders of 71 and 103 respectively, two different remainders, that number is 128. Let's quickly summarize this Euclid's division lemma in a printed form. Applying it on 1664 with 896 as the divisor, a remainder exists which is non-zero, apply it recursively. This time on 896 with 768 as a divisor, we have a remainder which is non-zero, apply it recursively. This time on 768 with 128 as a divisor, remainder is 0. So 128 is the HCF. So HCF of these two numbers, which is 896 and 1664, we said the HCF of these two numbers is the largest number we are looking for. That will divide 967 and 1767, leaving remainders of 71 and 103 respectively.